All right, welcome to the show. Here we go. Surveyed 100 people. Top 7 answers on the board. Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
A nurse.
A nurse.
We gonna play, baby.
We gonna play. All right, let's go. All right, got the girl power team over here. What do you do?
I am an interior decorator and also a director of a children's home where I basically provide food, clothing, shelter, and education. I like to call them the privileged children, but the underprivileged children in our car.
How'd y'all come up with the name girl power?
Well, the future is female, Steve, and you know it.
No, you know, in my world, girls is now.
Right now. The future is now, Steve.
Yeah, well, the girls have been in my heart since I was born.
Oh, yeah.
I wanted a girlfriend when I was in kindergarten.
Wow.
I love women. It's the greatest invention of all time. The female. Oh. All right, Angel, introduce your team.
Okay, so this is Alex. She's a projects manager. This is Nadia, who's a fashion designer. And Beatrice is a travel consultant.
Are you single?
Single and ready to flamingo, baby.
Single and ready to flamingo. Are you single?
I'm single.
Wow. Wow. How old are you?
28.
You're 28? I thought she was about 19.
Oh, thank you.
I'll take it as a compliment.
28. Little fine little thing. Well, I have some sons.
Oh, send them my way.
Send them our way.
Oh, you single too?
Yeah, I'm single.
What about you?
Single.
Single?
Single.
Yeah. See, let me tell you how smart God is. God gave me the life that I have today when I was older. Because he knew if he had given this to me when I was 30, all of them would be in trouble. So God made me older and wiser. You ready to play, Alex?
I'm very ready.
Yeah. Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
A shopping attendant?
Good answer.
A shopping attendant. Oh. Nadia, how are you?
Hi, I'm good.
What do you do?
I'm a fashion designer.
Oh, you design clothes?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
And I sew as well.
Oh, yeah, for women?
Yeah, and men.
Oh, men too, okay.
I'll see you after the show to take a measurement.
No, you won't see me after the show.
Why not?
No. I'll see you right after the show. Oh, no. Yeah. 30 years ago, I'll see you after the show. You better believe it. All right, you ready to play?
Mm-hmm.
Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
My answer is a waiter or a waitress.
A waiter or a waitress. Hello, Beatrice.
Hello, I'm Cool Steve.
How are you, darling? I'm wonderful. Good. You're a travel agent?
Yes, I am.
Okay, so you book, like what?
Packages, tour packages in Ghana. If you want to go to Cape Coast, anywhere, I can do that for you.
I'm balling, you know, I'm a baller, so.
We like it.
know, when you're balling, you know, you gotta have, you know, I want, like, everything. I want the big sweets. I want the butler, you know. I'm gonna need the chef.
Okay.
You know, I gotta have drivers.
Oh, right.
You know what I mean? I just got to be just all pimped out.
You don't have your problem.
Okay, all
just
right.
Just come.
Just call you.
Yeah.
I can't. What y'all keep talking about? I'll see you after the show. Just call me. I can't do nothing. I have some people who can call you.
Really? Okay.
No, like, you know, like, I have a person, like, that's in charge of me and my wife's travel. And so they call.
Travel person call me. Okay.
That's fine.
Are you getting it? I don't go to ears on two.
Okay.
It's a intuitive, you have to block this. On combo two, it's a call this on the road.
No problem. You can
no
call
problem.
Me. You have to call me anytime.
Beauty.
For you?
Can you speak Ga?
No, I speak Tree.
You speak Tree?
Yeah.
Who speaks Ga? I'll be over there in a minute. Going over there and talk to my girl over there. See,
don't
I don't know tree.
Oh, really?
I don't know tree. No, I know God. I don't know tree.
Wow.
I'm sad, but I'll teach you tree.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's play. Okay. Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
The bank, the tellers.
The bank.
Yeah.
Yeah. Angel, name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
I'd say a mechanic.
A mechanic. Oh.
Oh.
All right, we got two strikes. We gotta be careful. Coomson family can steal. This little girl, the cute little girl. Ooh, I got a son for you. Yeah, girl. What do you say you do again?
I'm a project manager.
Oh yeah, you ain't got to do that no more. Yeah. Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
Whew, okay. I'm a little nervous, but I'm going to say... Oh, just let my head. Airport, person that works at the airport.
Person that works at the airport.
Good answer, yeah.
Oh, no. Security guard.
Name a job where you would need to wear a name tag.
I'll say a security personnel.
A security personnel.
Yes!
Number,
yes! Yes!
Number seven.
Receptionist.
Five.
Usher.
Four.